The transmission you will receive over the next 20 minutes is of frequencies from my dimension just above the conscious collective at this time. This year of 2020 has been a year of transition and will continue to be right into 2021. We are transitioning into a higher reality, a reality of fifth dimensional consciousness. Our physicality will take some time to align with this higher level of reality. And for now, what seems to be above must be anchored into the earth via our chakra system. This exercise is best done standing, but sitting with your back straight and your feet on the ground or floor is fine too. The higher dimension is like a sphere, and in that dimension, everything appears to be moving in a spherical fashion. So if, when you connect to it, your body wants to move in circles, that is fine. You are going to merge the higher dimension with the earth, and your soul is the bridge that will adjust your body to this fifth dimensional flow. Firstly, relax. Taking deep breaths and sinking your energy into the earth. Connecting deep into the earth below your feet. With each out-breath, feeling the pull of the Earth's star chakra, like a magnet ensuring you are balanced and secure. Anchoring deep, deep into the Earth. You are anchored into the earth. Where your consciousness goes, so too does your experience. Begin to move your arms as if you are swimming upwards using the breaststroke. and take 9 strong strokes with your arms. Your soul is still powerfully connected to the Earth Star. Take 9 deep breaths, very slowly in and out. And at the same time, focus your breath into your heart. And now take 9 deep breaths, slowly in and out. This time, focusing your breath into your middle. Take 9 more deep breaths, slowly in and out, this time focusing your breath into your root chakra. stretching the muscles of your arms and legs. Stretching your neck.